It's okay. Welcome to the gram, everyone. Welcome to the gram. Who has been to the gram before? Sure, so hanging out, what's up? It's been a bit.
Oh, it's been terrible. It's been awful. I'm glad to see humans.
Me too, man. I'm glad to see you.
Yes. What are you going to?
So, living life. I don't know. I came out to the open mic on Thursday. That's pretty fun. Come to the open mic, guys.
I've been eating oatmeal in a dark room. A lot of crying.
A lot of crying.
I wish I was joking. It's cool. It's fine. Fine.
Okay.
Alright, so who has never been to this show before? Let's go.
Thank you for coming.
Everybody, pull your phones out.
Yeah, pull your phones out, please, right now.
Go to the Instagram app and follow the show. This is mandatory. We're canceling the whole shit if nobody calls it.
Yeah. We will end it right now if none of you follow the show. We're sleeping. Follow the Grand Comedy Show. While you're there, if you don't know, Mohamed's a lover of chocolate milk. I love rain gauges. On our page are pictures of chocolate milk and rain gauges. You can buy those t-shirts and join the fam, I guess. So you can find out who's team rain gauge and who's team chocolate milk.
Yeah, there's a link to Amazon if you guys can buy our merch. I got 6 kids, guys.
He's got 6 kids. We got to support all of them.
Yes.
And the audience, you guys can play along and also vote on who you think is the best.
Yes. We have a musical guest.
Yeah. Before we get started, we have a musical guest. That's the signature of the grand.
Alright, so this guy plays the cello. And I
the cello. We've never had a cello. We've done the show like 30 times.
Yeah.
Never had a cello.
He's also a contestant.
Yes.
He's going to be playing the cello for you guys before we get started. I'm gonna fuck up his last name. Where are you at?
He's in the back.
You're in the back? Can I just say your first name? I don't wanna fuck up your last name.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, alright guys. He's gonna play the cello for you guys. It's gonna be, good. Give it up for Paul, guys!
Paul!
Paul!
Thank you.
Beautiful. All right.
And we also have a special guest judge.
Yes.
All right. He's pretty. What are you? Do you want to famous? Jesus.
Booking for your events.
Yeah,
that's what I'm
saying. Very good.
Hilarious.
I'm shocked that he came on the show, to be honest. I guess that was Willie Fratto, guys. Give it up for Willie.
Willie, you can come out here, man. You're doing just yeah, that's your microphone. So, hello? Okay, we'll figure it out. Just try that one for now. We'll get the other one figured out. All right, we got three other contestants, Mohamed?
Yes.
All right. I didn't ask for any of their credits, so I didn't use them.
Just pick one.
Pick one?
Yeah.
All right, our first contestant, what's crackling so much? Our first contestant of the night, she is a very funny comedian. She did the Gram in my backyard last year. So let's give it up for Antoinette.
All right, so the first round is the cat's And I'll let you guys watch it, and then I'll tell you what you guys need to catch in the
future. Urge with unlikely street name. Big Bird even has his own set of signals to warn his brothers.
One of them is for introduction. That's this one. The other one is to let them know I'm around. The other one is to let the people know that, alert, it's just our soldiers.
Urge him unlikely street name.
So you guys have to make a bird noise, and then what does it stand for? That's the catchphrase. Yeah, for example, I'll go. That's his order for 10 pieces of McDonald's.
Clemens, he's talking to you, man.
For the audience, there's a screenshot of this video on our Instagram page. So if you guys want to caption it, please. This show is going to be boring.
Let's play along. Oh, I forgot to mention, I normally just kind of score in the past. Like, oh god, what is going on? I hired a CPA right here, Dan Cutler.
Noise. I'm a bad bitch and I know it. Shout out to Melody. 50. That's Sesame Street jokes?
Okay. Someone said yes, we confirmed.
This is gonna be bad. Stop calling me dumbass. Can't call me dumbass. Melanie's like, seagull noise, the bird call, or I'm very lonely, please stop ignoring my call. This guy's like, birds aren't real.
I don't think that's true. Bullshit.
The street lights are broken, but your mom says it's time to go home. Okay. And shout out to the audience.
Yeah, good job, guys. Another caption?
Yeah.
All right, another caption. Is there an audio on this?
I was the first artist in the world to do those. I'm the reason why it's Apple Music and Spotify. I'm the reason it's real pumps. I'm the first rapper to come out with a video game. So I discovered cheap key. Rich kids just sleep on my couch. I was the first artist on YouTube. Quavo man, Travis Scott at my house. Boy, you think you got an Instagram? That's me. Nah, I don't know that that's a fact, but in your mind, you make it. I created Nicki Minaj, Twisted Mother, I can shoot y'all today. I was the first artist to work with the Migos. I'm the reason why it's Apple Music and Spotify. I'm the reason it's Lil Pump. I'm the first rapper to come out with a video.
So you captured this. What was Soulja Boy? What he was the first to do? That's your caption. So what did he do first?
Soulja Boy?
Yeah, Soulja Boy.
Okay.
Do you know who Soulja Boy is?
You want to do it for us, Billy? Okay,
fair.
Yeah.
I can't, I don't want to.
Crap, do you want to see Mohamed do the Soulja Boy? There we go. Yeah, Jordan, can you like pick the music from this or what?
We sure can, give it a stick.
Let's just give it, just give it a little bit of time.
That's actually
fun. Jordan, you can
close
on this music.
You!
Yeah,
pretty passionate. 8.
All right, Paul. Oh,
jeez.
When your dominatrix told you to practice, Hashtag stripper rats. Hashtag anything to secure.
four Chuck E. Cheese, 9.5.
Yeah, that's hard. 9 for me.
All right, Wally.
Hashtag 8 cents on 8 Mile. Hashtag food truck ratatouille.
That's good. That's good. You knew where to stop. 10.
10 for me.
All right, Emily.
Hashtag Citizens
this puss.
Okay.
Hi.
Let me
All right, time. I think we're all good with that video. We're all good. All right, Wally, take it in this off here.
Mr. Van Essay. Jackie Nacho's Meat Bread. Hashtag Farm Worker Circus. Hashtag when you're single guys, you are right. No, you're not right. No.
That's a six. That's a six.
It's a 7.5.
7.5. All right, Emily. That's good, that's good. All right, what round are we on next? on.
Alright, so the next round is the reason why we're all sitting here.
Yes, ma'am.
It's hood fights!
The hood fight round. We're gonna watch some hood fights, and they are gonna tell us, we'll give each one of you a hood fight. And then they will tell us why this hood fight started. Antoinette, you go first.
Saving those nuggets for my break. can have it your way. We don't give extra sauce. We do not give extra sauce. They all disagree on Sean's power rankings.
His next crime is giving an unauthorized gender conversion surgery. is this Rogue Seagulls? That's correct.
So Rogue Seagull rips off of a